Our Bible lesson comes from the book of John, chapter 3, verses 31 to 36. The one who comes from above is greater than all. He who is from the earth belongs to the earth and talks about things on the earth. But the one who comes from heaven is greater than all. He tells what he has seen and heard, but no one accepts what he says. The person who accepts what he says has proven that God is true. God sent him, and he tells the things that God says. God gives him the Spirit fully. The Father loves the Son and has given him power over everything. He who believes in the Son has eternal life. But he who does not obey the Son will never have that life. God's anger stays with him. Thank you for joining Mighty Sound Kids today. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, follow us on Facebook.